6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, or number 2. Okay? Now, once that you learn how to block, you will learn how to counter also. Block, check, and counter. Means to see, a block that, and attack. Now, there is a counter of that. From there, if they block this, you could parry the hand and attack there. There are two ways how to do. If the hand is there, you will have the center lock. This is the center lock, the way you do. Say that, if they block, either they hold that, you have the center lock. And if they grab this, you could rotate the skin, and you will have the lock there also. You know? And you could reverse that in this position. If they attack, you are there right away. And you strike there, the block is there. If they hold it, this is lock here right away. Or you insert your kid, this is lock there. Strike, this is lock there. Here, this is lock here also. Or you disarm this, bang, and this is lock here. Or you bring the opponent up, this is still lock. That's the motion. Counter. See that? You could reverse it here. You could strike it there. You strike it here. Or you go here, you punch. That, this is luck. And you release that. The same also here. The same again. This is luck. Anywhere that the opponent will hold. If they touch this, this is luck here also. This is the top finger there. If they attack them, that is ball, double luck. Double luck. All of this is, baby, if the hand is there, I counter the strike. The same year, I counter the strike. The same year, bang, the counter strike. You're the same. Teach anyone. If somebody will come to see you, you know how to teach modernanese, the Filipino culture. I like to see that you are the one doing it. You know, not me. I'm very proud to see all of you that are the one doing it. Please, could you do that with full speed? This is the black chick and counter. The left to the right. If you strike down the palm facing to the right, we call it rompida.
Thank you. Banda y banda.
Now they are doing the banda y banda, that their strike is side by side. The strike is side by side to the body, cutting to the body. And this is the State Michigan summer camp.